Good morning, children. Welcome to English class. Children, in our last session, we have discussed the bits of lesson 12, La to La, the top. In today's session, children, let us pick out the adverbs from the lesson as well as we'll note down the question and answers in the classwork. So, all of you open your classworks, children. Open your classworks. Write date, lesson 12, La to La, the top. Lesson 12, La to La, the top, part 2. Okay, first bit, hard words. In hard words, first one, Buglu. B-U-G-L-O-O, Buglu. Second one, chased. C-H-A-S-E-D, chased. Third hard word is zipped. Z-I-P-P-E-D. Zipped. Fourth hard word is twinkled. T-I-C-K-L-E-D. Twinkled. Next, fifth hard word is bounced. B-O-U-N-C-E-D. Bounced. Next, sixth hard word is shivered. S-H-I-V-E-R-E-D, shivered. Seventh hard word is heavy. H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. Eighth hard word, children, sting. S-T-I-N-G, sting. Ninth hard word is thief. T-H-I-E-F, thief. And the last tenth hard word is smart. S-M-A-R-T, smart. Okay, now let's read the hard words, children. First one, B-U-G-L-O-O, Buglu. Second hard word, C-H-A-S-E-D, chased. Third one, gypped. Z-I-P-P-E-D, zipped. Fourth hard word, tickled. T-I-C-K-L-E-D, tickled. Fifth one, bounced. B-O-U-N-C-E-D, bounced. Sixth hard word, shivered. S-H-I-V-E-R-E-D, shivered. Seventh one, heavy. H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. Eighth hard word, sting. S-T-I-N-G, sting. Ninth one, thief. T-H-I-E-F, thief. And last tenth one is smart. S-M-A-R-T, smart. That is about first bit hard words. Now, second bit, children, answer these questions. Second bit, answer these questions. In this, the first question, children, what was Buglu looking for? What was Buglu looking for? So what was Buglu looking for? Buglu was looking to rob the house. Okay, write the answer. Buglu was looking for a house, for a house to rob. So Baglu was looking for a house to rob. Next, second question, children. Who left the door open? Who left the door open? So who left the door open? The tables and chairs left the door open. Write the answer. The tables and chairs, the tables and chairs left the door open. Next, the last question, children. What did the mosquitoes do when Baglu fell flat on his back? What did the mosquitoes do when Baglu fell flat on his back? So what did the mosquitoes do? The mosquitoes sting Baglu. Okay, write the answer. The mosquitoes, mosquitoes, mosquitoes began to sting, sting, sting Baglu, sting Baglu when he fell flat on his back. Okay, that is about question and answers, children. Now let us read the question and answers. First one, what was Baglu looking for? And the answer is, Baglu was looking for a house to rob. Second question, who left the door open? Answer is, the tables and chairs left the door open. Third question, what did the mosquitoes do when Baglu fell flat on his back? And the answer is, the mosquitoes began to sting Baglu when he fell flat on his back. Now with this, we have completed all the bits of lesson 12, La to La, the top. Not only that, we have completed total our syllabus. In the next session, we will discuss the workbook, children. Okay? Now with this, we'll close today's session. Coming to today's homework, learn and write had words as well as question and answers of lesson 12 in your classwork. Okay, children, that's it for today. See you in the next session. Bye, children.